Hi everyone. Did you know that April 28th is Great Poetry Reading Day? And in honor of great poetry, I'm going to read you a classic from one of my favorite poetry books. Let me find it. Ah yes, here it is. Roses are red, violets are blue. FYIGuy.com has great ideas for you. Ah, the classics. They never get old. Happy Great Poetry Reading Day.